Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her.
Escaped prisoners and vehicles are causing a major disturbance. Officers needed in courtside. Over.
Now reports are coming in.
I'm losing them! Here's your stuff! This is proof they weren't ready for civilian life.
Officers needed in portside. Over.
Looks like those inmates have hostages. Gotta be careful.
Kill the spider or we starve!
Hey, you forgot this can! A whoop-ass!
This is our city now! Don't let him web you! Show me what you got!
If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
All units, riot team requested to respond to a prisoner riot. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
You want some too? Come on!
Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car!
Get any more of us! what you got?
Definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
You're okay in my book.
Ground team's in port side. This is control. You haven't updated your position.
Armored patrol on the move. No sign of priority target.
He's here!
This is really flattering. But tell Silver Sable I only like her as a friend.
Weapon system down.
Can't leave this place operating. I'll try to close it down stealthily so no one gets hurt.
Sector clear. Continuing patrol.
They're just not very observant. Are those spotlights to attract my attention? Maybe make it less ambiguous. Oh, spider loader. Nah, we get sued. Really wish Sable would tell her agents to chill already.
Backup requested at port side. Please copy.
The cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Get him!
That was like a crazy modern western. Lawmen pinned down in an urban canyon.
All units, 1043. Police vehicle is under armed assault. Officers needed in Portside. Over.
Gotta move quick and quiet. They see me, the hostage is dead. Good night, goon. Gotta move quick and quiet. Aw, they're so cute when they're sleeping. They see me, the hostage is dead. Nighty night. Gotta move quick and quiet. they see me, the hostage is dead. Oh, sorry, did I startle you?
Units be advised. A riot has broken out. Officers needed in Portside. Over.
Let's play the quiet game.
These hammerhead guys get tired of their formal wear?
I understood people whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire. Is it horrible if just for a second I thought about letting Sable and the convict shoot it out? Okay, it's kind of horrible. Guess I better stop him.
Go!
city just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, me. I know you deserve that, right? Okay, Captain, got eyes on. Fill me in.
Rhino's assaulting the Upper West Precinct. Electro's at the Upper East. We need you to turn the tide. Head to either. They're both equally screwed.
All units, 1043. Officers are under fire. Incident is active near Times Square. Proceed with caution.
Veterans Center in Harlem. What's wrong?
Men from Rikers are demanding food and supplies. The staff are barricaded inside, but they need help. Miles and I are headed there to evacuate the staff.
Don't do anything until I get there, May. I'll meet you in Harlem. May sounds exhausted. I really hope she isn't sick. Need to help Yuri, then get to Harlem.
Any officers near Midtown North, please copy.
Apparently, Grand Larceny is one of the food groups now.
You want some food, Wimps? Try and take it!
Guys, portion control! If cons were smarter, I'd be worried. Okay, I'm a little worried.
Any available units? Officer vehicle is under fire. Reported location is near Lincoln. Over.
My men are sheltering civilians at the Upper West Side Precinct, but Rhino and a group of escaped convicts are laying siege to the building.
I'm nearly there. I see an ominous red glow on the horizon.
That would be Rhino's handiwork. Hurry, the building won't survive much more structural damage.
Escaped convicts with sniper rifles. Not a good combo. Hey, the cops may say they like you, but they don't like you like you.
Ugh!
be honest. I'm not loving the whole convicts with heavy weapons thing.
All unit, officer presence needed to subdue a riot. Please proceed to Columbia.
Come on, come on!
Please!
Come on!
Yuri, Rhino's on the move, but former guests of Riker's are laying into your police barricades. I'm gonna even the odds.
Do it. If those barricades fall, the people inside are done for.
Warm up and give Spider-Man cover fire! Spider, then hit the barricade!
Never seen Rhino walk away from a fight like this. He must be working on orders from Dr. Octavius, making quick hit and runs on the city's emergency response teams. I'm not gonna let that happen. I'm on it.
Deal with Spider-Man fast! We gotta break this building down!
One roof clear. Good idea to give these guys jetpacks. Guys, we're on the same team.
Please wait to attack me till after we take out the convicts.
All lawbreakers will be pacified.
Pacified? Anyone else feeling very 1984 right now? Oh, just me? Come on, anybody? That's it for Sable's airborne commandos. Now to mop up the rest of the Riker's escapees. Yuri, precinct is secure. And I just found out what it means to be Sable's priority target. Not fun.
That'll teach you to piss off international mercenaries.
Guess so. I'm headed across the park to deal with Electro. Call you when I'm there.
Great. I'll let my men know to expect you.
Any available units? Officer vehicle is under
fire. Miles left a voicemail.
Pete. Hey, Mate wanted me to call you. Things at the Veteran Center are not good. Convicts are trying to break down the doors. Mary Jane's here, but we're getting people out to the basement. We need more help. I hope you can get here soon.
I need to finish with the precincts fast and get to Harlem.
Tech 43, officer vehicle in need of immediate assistance. Please mobilize on Museum Mile.
Not how you exchange insurance information. I got you.
Help! Ah, I'm burning! Hurry!
Can't believe I'm alive.
Now that I... Saved your bacon. I'm thinking of some awesome bacon. Chicken jokes, but I'll refrain. This isn't good. Transformers are charging the building, trapping the police inside. Yuri, complicated was an understatement. I'm gonna have to disable these transformers to free your men.
Even if you manage that, they'll still need your help with the demons.
That's why I'm here, ready to serve all your electricity and demon-related needs. Five transformers total. Loading them up with webbing should cause them to overheat. I hope. Four more of these fuckers. Three to go. Man, I did not miss dealing with Electro's elaborate supervillain antics while he was in the raft. Trapping the police with a network of energy transformers? Who does that? One more.
are free, but demons aren't backing down. Need to lend a hand. Okay, Yuri. Both precincts are secure. I need to sign off for a bit. Call me if things go south.
Will do. And thanks. You've given us a fighting chance.
Okay. Need to hustle to Feast's sister site in Harlem and help May.
Peter! Thank God! We need you at the veteran...
center. Where are you?
I got held up. Are you okay? What's happening?
The convicts started a fire. We got the building staff out, but May and Miles are trapped inside. I'm trying to find a way into them, but the fire's spreading so fast.
Stay where you are, MJ. I'll handle this. Damn it. Move it, Pete. Move! MJ, stay back. I don't want to have to rescue you too.
Peter, don't be crazy. Wait for help.
May! May! Here! We're over here!
I got you.
Hang on!
Hey, man, you all right?
Get to the window!
It's too far!
Hold on!
Just break yourselves! Come on, you stupid piece of... God.
Go! Go!
Miles! Come on! No!
In my apartment right over there, okay. Second floor.
Second floor.
I just heard a loud noise.
Is May okay?
Everyone is safe.
MJ, if it weren't for you and Miles, I would have been...
As
dead as I would have been the last 8,500 times you saved me. Pretty sure I still owe you a few.
That's smart.
Hey. I'm sorry I screwed things up. It's just hard being the one who always gets saved, you know? Sometimes I want to do the saving.
I'm sorry I made you feel like you couldn't. Still partners?
Always.
Hey, so I didn't know if, you wanted sparkling or flat or spring or mountain spring, so I got one of each.
Am I interrupting?
No, MJ, Ms. Watson and I were just talking strategy.
Strategy?
That's right. The city is in danger. It needs our help.
All of our help.
All right, well, call the play, coach.
Okay. Divide and conquer. Ms. Watson, we need an anti-serum for Devil's Breath. Oscorp's developing something, but there's no way they can keep it safe from Octavius and Lee. We need to find the cure and protect it.
I'll chase down some leads.
Miles, you need to be my eyes and ears at Feast. Anything goes wrong, call me. We need to keep that place and the people there safe.
All right, you got it. What are you gonna do?
Gang of costume nutjobs is taking the city apart piece by piece. Time I return the favor.
All right. All right. Hey, wait, how do I call you? I mean, you have like a cell phone in your pockets or something?
Ms. Watson can give you my number. Good luck, team.
You have his number. Are you Spider-Man's girlfriend? That'd be so cool.
Come on, Sherlock. Show me what you got in this water smorgasbord.
The city feels a little more under control. Miles is watching Feast, MJ is tracking a Devil's Breath cure. Time for me to focus on finding Otto, and stopping whatever he has planned. Yuri, we need to start tracking the big boys. Still no leads on Octavius?
No, nothing. Forensics can't even do a sweep of Times Square. Everyone in that department but the intern is sick.
I might be able to turn something up. Let you know what I find.
Alarmists, paranoid, conspiracy theorists, all nasty words people have used to insult and demean me. But now, after years of me trying to warn you all, here we are. Spider-Man has literally brought a plague down upon us. Why do I blame him and not Martin Lee? I do believe...
Thank you.
table's getting out of control. Is rounding up civilians her idea? Or Norman's?
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
You got this, ever see James. I'm giving him an ear.
All units, escaped prisoners have seized the transit. Location is Firehouse on the west side. Unit. Officer presence needed to subdue a riot. Please proceed to Columbia.
You want some too? Come on!
Hey, making the license plate doesn't mean you own the car!
Think you've run out of hammerhead guys.
Never understood people whose idea of fun is setting buildings on fire.
Teams, this is Control. Need a status update from Firehouse.
Checkpoint secure. Be advised. Region highly kinetic.
bad news?
Update on the theater district. Over.
Control, we are arresting civilians who refuse to cooperate with locating Spider-Man.
Strong-arming civilians is not gonna fly in my sense. Come on! Demons and escaped prisoners on the loose and you're arresting protesters?
I love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
I'm gonna tell everybody you're for real.
Spider-Man, here to lend a hand?
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath. Might have left some residue I can track. Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT-rich leader sequence. This looks promising. Oscorp's modified CPF-1. Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. Trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one.
You have to be an evil SOB for something like that, Hayden. Crazy as hell, too.
Vapor Trail heads up that building. Trail jumps between these buildings. Trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here. Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it. But his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman.
For the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck.
Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Oscorp has snaked itself throughout the city. Power, communication, public safety. Norman made his company essential, but also fragile. If a disaster were to occur, and a few small pressure points were tweaked, it would all fall apart. The public would see Norman for what he is, a leech on their lives. Yes, just a few simple steps, and he would be ruined forever. How many men would I need? Well, let's see. First, some kind of disaster. A hurricane, an earthquake, or a plague. Next, assaults on Oscorp's power grid and emergency relief. Send the city into chaos. Let the people see the truth about Norman. Yes, just a handful of men. No more than a half dozen. A sinister six. Martin has been arrested. Norman looks pleased, believes he's safe. He has no idea. He's just put all the rotten eggs a man might need into a single basket. With Martin in Raft, alongside Scorpion, Rhino, Vulture, and Electro, a single swift kick is all it would take to send those eggs tumbling down the hill, straight at Oscorp and Norman. Yes, just one small kick. I think it's time for me to lace up my boots and climb the hill. This is my final recording. Peter, if you're listening to this, please know that I did what I thought was just. It may have been extreme, but when it comes to Norman, half measures will never do. Of all that I risk by taking this next step, the loss of our friendship will pain me the most. I hope that if we meet again, it will not be on opposite sides.
Good old Rhino. My second favorite Russian. Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals, and freedom shall be yours.
Mac Gargan, a.k.a. Scorpion, a.k.a. Crazy Pants McCrazy.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well. Otto Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than any power source for Vulture's wings gave him spinal cancer. And Otto's developing an experimental treatment to save him.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have wrought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Electro. Total live wire. Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing. UV bulb. Huh, nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on. There we go. Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece. Lee's going after the Devil's Breath anti-serum, using something called Icarus. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir, another Oscorp-owned property. Rhino's targeting Oscorp's shoreline properties. Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. And most likely, Norman. Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? I need to keep my guard up. Developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days. Icarus, this is it.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
To work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans for his backup plans.
MJ, hey!
Oh, Pete? Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Pull up every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
That's great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
Ugh.
trap failed?
Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? Not even close, Max. As usual.
I need to get in close and do some real damage. I can damage him if I web the transformer.
Beast, you're up!
No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
Feud! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship! Guards up. Need to stun or surprise him.
Spider-Man! I must break you!
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! Gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners.
Amazing what a little teamwork can achieve, ain't it?
The vigor of youth, the wisdom of experience, a fine pairing.
Just like oil and water, sure. Miss me, now you got me. You know what, forget I said anything.
Need to catch my breath! Take over, Electro!
No problem, Pete!
I thought that in my feelings.
Hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
Spider!
messing with you now, right?
To be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately. Miss me, now you got... You know what, forget I said anything.
Blake, knowing you're so far out of here.
What the heck am I doing? Should check on Sparky.
You might have got the old man, but I'm gonna get you!
Confidence, I like it. I'm reasonable, I'm justified, but still confident. Good on ya. Electro's been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
I hate it when they team up. Just need to catch my breath. What time? Oh man. Need to update Yuri. Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Oscorp. Vulture and Electro were targeting power plants. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
This is Sable Control. Need an update on the situation in Hell's Stacks.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete, you okay?
That's what I was gonna ask you. I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of...
We're at least corrupted.
We're busy, but people need help. And I'd rather be doing something than waiting around for somebody else to fix things, you know?
Call this guy an ambulance.
I heard that.
Hope they can help
him. Just make sure you protect yourself. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for May.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.
Sable International!